All right, well, I was asked to do this lesson for Pink Floyd's The Gunner's Dream, which I played a couple of years ago in a cover on YouTube. And I've never really done a lesson, let alone a guitar lesson. I don't think I'm much of a player or a teacher, so I'm not sure how this will go, but I'll try and show you what it is I did, if I can remember. The song starts off with a G to then go on to a G augmented chord, E minor, C, G, D, and E minor, and reuses those chords for the full song, really, often in that kind of order as well, although it does get switched up and changed around a little bit. Well, the intro is just basically this. I let it ring because I like to keep it sort of small, you know, minimalistic, and then just go floating down through the clouds. Memories come rushing up to meet me now, but in the space between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, a dream. Sorry, that's a C. I had a dream. And then back to G. So that's the first verse. The chords that I actually originally used are from Ultimate Guitar. I think they're the version with the most stars or whatever. And it says that this is the chorus, but it just sounds like another verse to me.
Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. And as the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, you take her frail hand.
And then it goes over to the sax solo. I don't play the saxophone, and I didn't put the effort in to make any kind of solo, so I just did the loud Roger scream, which I won't do now because I haven't warmed up and I don't want to wake the dog or annoy the neighbours. But then it sort of follows the same progression again and again and again. So it goes, and hold on to the dream. You can do anything you want with it, I suppose. I think I might have changed it a bit. C, and then go back to
a place to stay, enough to eat, somewhere old heroes shuffle safely down the street, where you can speak out loud about your doubts and fears, and what's more, no one ever disappears, you never hear the standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in bandsmen by remote control. And everyone has recourse to the law, and no one kills the children.
That's not right. It goes,
and everyone has recourse to the law.
It's a D. And we go to the C.
And no one kills the children anymore.
G, E minor.
No one kills the children anymore.
And this is where the song kind of changes a little bit, because it goes to the C. It starts on the C, goes to a D, and then it's G, D, E minor, which I like to play like this. I like to just get the single note here, G. I like that one because it sort of gives me the Wall kind of feeling as well. Then again, this is sort of the Wall part two in a way, you could say. I just like it. It gives it a nice. I don't know, I just like it. So it would be
night after night, going round and round my brain. His dream driving me insane. In the corner of some foreign field, the gunner sleeps tonight. What's done is done.
I like the pauses here, just to leave it sort of.
We cannot just write off his final scene.
And I think that kind of close to a song always brings a nice sort of dramatic. Obviously you can do it the other way around, but I just like the... That's just me though. And also when we just did that last part,
the gunner sleeps tonight, what's done is done.
There is a C there. Oh, don't forget that. Go back to the G.
We cannot just write off his final D. Take heed of the dream. Take heed.
So that's it. That's the full song from start to finish. The Gunner's Dream, Pink Floyd, the final cut. Personally, one of my favourite Floyd records, which for a lot of people sounds a bit odd, but I am a Roger Waters fan, if we just ignore all the lip-syncing on stage from, well, almost any tour he's ever done, really. It's a shame. He's a great writer, he's come up with some great music, I very much like his work, I just wish that he would perform it live like other people do. So yeah, that's it. I have no idea if this has been useful at all, never done anything like this. But hopefully it was, and I hope you enjoyed watching it. Thanks a lot. Cheers.